All right, we envy Gleb Savchenko because of Dancing with the Stars in his career here domestically and all around the world. Jenna Kramer, a partner,
yes.
Nikki Glaser, a partner this season. We're going to talk about that. And, of course, Dancing with the Stars Junior, where you've got somebody who's maybe going to go all the way. She's doing very well.
Fingers crossed.
Got to ask you this. We've asked some of your colleagues about this. The end of Dancing with the Stars this season. Watch this.
Alexis and Alan, Bobby and Sharna, Ivana and Kia, Milo and Whitney, the winners and new champions of Dancing with the Stars are Bobby and Sharna.
May be a nice person.
Yes.
May have great personal qualities, but of those four,
he can't dance.
he can't dance,
but he was the only one who improved so much, you know, throughout the whole competition. And you know, again, it is a dance competition, but it's a TV show. We want to be entertained. You know, we want to see every week something different, and he did that. And he's the people's champion. You know, I love Bobby and Sharna. I love her.
But when you say, which you're not the only person who says this, he can't dance.
He can't dance.
And he wins. Isn't that a little weird?
It's kind of weird, but it's not. You know, this show is what it is about. You know, it's about people coming in
that
with no dance experience.
Exactly.
And they're just giving their all and trying their best every single week and winning it. You know, so it's so fun.
With Dancing with the Stars Junior, your mentee, Mackenzie Ziegler, her sister's a great dancer.
Yes.
Well known as a great dancer. So what, I don't know, does it run in the blood?
I mean, she, you know, that's what they say. Sometimes if you're talented at something, she's an amazing singer and an actress. And, you know, she's a great dancer too. She's got a great partner, Sage, and they make a great couple together. I'm very blessed to mentoring them.
This is one of the opening numbers that you're
participating in. This is one of the opening numbers, yes.
See, is it easy for you guys when you're pros? Is it just nothing?
It looks so easy.
I mean, we try, you know. It's not always as easy that it looks, but yeah.
All right.
And they're awesome. I love those kids.
So when you're doing this, where you're not physically dancing with them, but you're sort of supervising the whole thing, are you saying?
It's much more nerve-wracking. Okay. Like, I was standing there on the side looking at them performing every week, and I was like, oh, my God, please, please don't mess up. Don't mess up. Because you're not in control. You know, they're there, and you're here, and whatever happens, happens. So, but they did great.
I mean, You're this great coach, this great teacher, this great mentor, and I don't know, I assume it's translated and received, but they have to have some ability on their own too, right?
Oh no, 100%. They have to, you know, you train them, you teach them, but it's up to them to deliver it. So, you know, we do all the work prior to that, and on the show that you can't really change anything, so it's up to them. If they mess up, they mess up. If they do a great job, they do a great job. But my kids were amazing. I'm so proud of them.
All right,
so
here we go. Let's take a look. Mentoring at work. Watch.
Are kids breathing heavy at the end of a performance like adults do? At the end
they
of a performance,
they were exhausted.
Adults...
Oh, really?
They
really?
Were exhausted. So that was a jazz, and we had a theme time machine that was 80s.
Uh-huh.
And it was really difficult, you know, and they're both not a ballroom dancers, and they kind of like, Sage especially, overall a commercial dancer. He can do anything. And Kenzie never danced together with a partner before. You know, she did a little bit of dancing when she was very, very little, but it was really hard for them to connect and to get that chemistry together.
I think that's fascinating, because what I think is the highest compliment, as I watch that clip, who's the pro? You can't really tell.
Yeah.
How do you get them to connect?
You just have to study them, both of them, and see what, you know, Kansas energy and how Sage and how they work together. And, you know, and again, they're kids, you know, they've never had an argument. Like adults, there's always something, you know, me and my partner, if I train her, if I don't like something, there's always something happening. But with them, it was easy. It was super fun. I had a blast on juniors. I had a blast.
Jessica's willing to be trained. Dancing with the Stars Juniors.
I didn't make the age cut off.
Well, you could do the big show at 8 p.m. And then, of course, there's the Dancing with the Stars live tour. Yes. March 3rd in Long Beach, March 9th in Thousand Oaks. People enjoy that tour tremendously.
It's going to be awesome.
Good to see you this
morning. Thank you, Gleb.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Still ahead this morning, a bus driver steps up for a passenger.